I still don't understand why we're here. Yeah, I just got out of this place. I don't want to go back in.
Shh, you'll just have to trust me. It's the only way.
It's a
TV studio?
That's right. It was Mr. Nez's television studio. Now, Junior figured that since it was a TV commercial that got him into this mess, maybe another TV commercial could get him out of it. Well, here's hoping.
So you're the guys who want to ruin my Christmas.
No, that's not it at all. We just want everyone to know what Christmas is really about.
Do you think they care?
Well?
Do you really think they care about all that giving and love stuff?
Well?
Listen, the only thing kids want to know about Christmas is that they're going to get more toys. And I intend to keep it that way. That's why I'm going to have to send you boys on a little trip. Let's see, where would you like to go? Whittlestown? Bumblyburg?
Just don't send us to Pugsleyville. The bridge is out.
Pugsleyville? Oh, I hear it's nice this time of year. Mr. Lunt, 4 tickets to Pugsleyville, please.
Right away, boss.
Way to go.
Signal, 3, 2, 1, last what you had to say. Where are they now?
We're right here.
Huh?
We care very much about the true meaning of Christmas, Mr. Nezzer.
That's why we came here, to give you what you deserve.
Whoa, you didn't really think I was gonna... Oh, that was just a joke. I wouldn't... What are you gonna do?
Mr. Nezzer? Merry Christmas.
What? Is that for me? Oh, it's a little bear. Oh, I always wanted a Christmas present, but we were too poor. You don't know how happy this makes me. Look, isn't it cute?
Wow, so it was a good Christmas after all.
Annie, it was a great Christmas. The next day, everyone got together to exchange gifts. Why, even Mr. Nezzer was there.
Oh, Mr. Nezzer, how did you know?
Oh, I have one just like that, man.
It's just what I always wanted.
You can take it back.
What about Louie? What happened to him?
Well, he ended up living in Dinkletown. At first, he wanted to have his buzzsaw surgically removed so nobody would get hurt. But then he finally figured out what it was good for.
What?
Making furniture. Why, he filled Dinkletown with new tables and chairs and hutches and spice racks and those little things to hang your mugs on. Well, you get the picture.
I need more wood.
But the best part of all was that they finally knew what Christmas really meant. And they just couldn't stop thinking about it and talking about it and even singing about it. Christmas ever. So, Jody, I hope you can see from that story how Christmas shouldn't be about getting everything you want.
It's more about giving. Like when I gave you that keychain I brought all the way back from Fiji. Giving it to you made me feel terrific.
Exactly. Christmas should be about the joy there is in giving.
So, Bob, don't you want to feel joyful and terrific?
What are you trying to say, Larry?
I got you a gift, and it's better to give than receive on Christmas.
But it's not Christmas yet.
Did I mention that keychain's from Fiji?
Merry Christmas, Jody. Say Merry Christmas, Larry.
Merry Christmas!
Christmas time is...